production is quite small. Price is also quite high, so it's usually more domestic consumption, and there is very little to export. And you know, Swiss wines being a bit more costly to produce, we're not competitive, you know, with a big region like South Africa or Australia or California. So, and because we like it, right? So
and you all obviously drink a lot of Swiss wine.
Absolutely, we do.
So here we've got, again, to repeat, we've got these four areas.
Exactly, eight areas in the county of Vaud, where we are right now.
Are they in any particular order?
No, they're not. So just they're just the eight. We maybe started with the Lavaux because that's again this region which is east from here, which is this World Heritage protected area. This smaller area, like Bonvillard, is a bit of a more smaller area. Vuy as well is a bit smaller. Désolé is very famous.
What fascinates me is that we've got all these labels. And they're still owned by Swiss, are they? Or are any of them, have any of them been bought up by big conglomerates?
No, absolutely. It's a very good point. They are all in Swiss hands, actually. Or most of them are, anyway. So here we are in the Bordeaux area. Here in the Côte-Rôtie, Côte-du-Rhône.